7 hours and 25 minutes in. 12:58 or thereabouts, 12:56. And here they come into Cathcart. 70 kilometre checkpoint. Towards the 100k mark. Not quite the dead tree, but we didn't want her to run too far between stops. And the big dead tree is just a bit further up the road.
In fact, yeah, it's right on 6. We're not past the heat yet. It's still very clear and the sun is beating down, but it's probably noticeably a degree or two cooler. And Sharon is drinking and eating well. The calories are doing well in the last hour. So if we just get her through the next half an hour, sun will be a bit lower, and hopefully she can move on at that, you know, 6-7 minute pace. Sabina, tell me about your 5Ks pacing with Shawapo.
I was trying to do the right thing. I was trying to create a windbreak, but then I was running tall and too fast, and so, but I've got the hang of it now. So
you're awesome. You are awesome. Ken and I are going to have a little chat to you in a minute, perhaps when we get in the car, about Adele Getty's strategy. We'd like to know where the other competitors are. So if you're up for it, we might get you to pace her out of Adele Getty.
Yep.
I'll pace her in, and then Ken and I will wait at Adele Getty for about 25 minutes, half an hour, see where the others are at. And then quickly catch up to you guys. So have a think about if you're happy to do that. Okay?
Sounds good. Sounds good.
Five and a quarter hours gone, which makes it 6:45 Saturday morning, the 11th of December 2010. This is Sharon walking up the road towards Charlotte's Pass, Mount Kosciuszko. Of course, having started yesterday at Boydtown Beach in Eden, running in the Coast of Kosciuszko race. She needs to average from this point, with the last 40 odd k's, just under 10 minute pace to break the women's record set by Pam Mustin last year, 2009. At the moment she seems to be moving at about 9:30 pace, so she's doing it. Can she hold it all the way? Is she strong enough? Is she good enough? Hasn't been her year. She's had a lot of adversity overnight. She struggled, she suffered. In fact, she's probably suffered more than I've ever seen her suffer, but she's gutsy and the record is a chance. It's Ken and Sabina.
Ken, what's going on?
Everything's going according to plan.
Is it really? What's the plan?
To get to the top and down a bit.
Okay, yeah, you reckon she'll make it then?
She'll make it, yeah.
Will she do it in style?
She'll do it in style. She's going to win.
Is she going to win?
Oh, I think so, yeah.
Okay, and what style? Style's winning, is it?
Yeah, well, and having a crack at the record.
Is she going to make it?
Oh, it's close.
How close?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. We've got to look at the numbers again.
Okay.
She's catching up a bit.
Okay, good. So we're a chance. We're still a chance,
yeah,
so Sabina.
Not grinning yet.
No, she'll be good. She's a little pocket rocket.
She is a little pocket rocket, yeah.
She's good.
And the sun's out now, and she's waking up.
Yeah.
We've been feeding her a bit of caffeine lately. Helps. What else have we been giving her?
Porridge with lots of honey. So jealous.
Yeah. She's going all right.
No, it's good.
There she is up there on the road.
Yeah, in the sunshine. No wind.
No.
Just need to get a wombat to chase her.
Yeah, well, that's nasty.
It's actually beautiful up here, isn't it? Still walking very determinedly. We're happy.
Said that mountain's too high, said that ocean's too wide. I've heard how new beginnings started with an end. Watch this journey I take, turn into something I make. But please watch closely, you may not see this again.
the highest point in Australia. How awesome. In 32 hours and 14 minutes.
You are the greatest.
5 seconds. Woohoo!
Well done.